Vicky.
I'm Jason.
So our name of our project is Venus, and you'll see why. So the purpose is to basically learn Python through image processing, not just using Photoshop, and also to be become familiar with Raspberry Pi. Even I think the computer works better than Raspberry Pi, but we still kind of get used to it. And we have fun to just play around with Kurt and Matthew's photos. So these are the before pictures. And this is the after pictures.
Thank you. Thank you.
So the challenges we face is first to swap the images. During the first few trial, we only can get the background image, which is Venus, onto Matthew's photos, and then we figured out how to actually place the character photo onto the background photo, and also to get rid of the green screen, because every time we try it, we still have some kind of green because the background is not even. We have some kind of green around the characters, and also we need to get the correct sizing and location. Location, we figured that out by changing the X and Y coordinates, and sizing, we just use size editors online. So what did we learn?
No, we learned about how to swap pixels. So instead of using the swap function, like Leo taught us that we could just use set color, and then after we removed the green screen, it would set the pixels from one picture into the background. And then we had to play around with the RGB values, and then Kurt wanted to have the body of Venus, so then we also got green and like covered up his body, so then we could take out his and then put it on Venus. And then when we did that, with like paint, we could set the values of green, and it made it easier to take out the green screen.
There's a video.
So then we also tried to do a GIF, and in this GIF we just had Matthew like whacking his keyboard, and we figured this out towards the end with the help of Matthew and Ravi. What we did was we used a function called, I believe it was make movie, and then we had two different frames. So after we photoshopped the two different pictures, we changed them into frames and then just had them play repeatedly. And then this was the code that we used to like reposition them and swap the colors. And then this, like, we called the images from my computer to use in the function.
And for future developments, we would like to have the GIF in the video that you just saw. And we also want to try other backgrounds, for example, like other famous paintings, and we would like to have Shirley, like, thing like this on the other side, and also apply more fun filters.
Yeah, we would also like to let the GIF last longer, because towards the end we couldn't figure out how to like keep it in a loop. So then, and like another problem was that it played really fast. So in that video, I actually used like my phone to make a slow mo, because or else it would go by really fast.
Yeah.
So we want to like fix that.
That's it.